The Aichi D3A VAL 2-seater was the first all-metal monoplane dive bomber to enter Japanese naval service. In the hands of experts, the VAL was a formidable weapon, realizing an 80% strike accuracy during the early Japanese conquests. The VAL was so strongly built and so highly maneuverable that even with a fixed, spatted undercarriage, it could become a highly effective fighter once it had dropped its bombs.